Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Siti Faiza Tumafiro from majoring Industrial Engineering in the Universitas of Hashim Ash'ari. So, in this video, I want to teach you about English from this book. Okay. This book is compiled and printed by Language Institute, Universitas of Hashim Ash'ari. So, I want to teach from two units from this book. I want to share this video in a two capture. Okay, let's go to capture one. Capture one is about tourism. What is tourism? Tourism is a destination or a place. Jadi, tourism itu tentang destinasinya, tentang tempatnya. Jadi, kalau mau ke tempat tourism, itu apa sih yang perlu kita persiapkan? And here are the kids the traveler must prepare before going. In this book, it's page 79. So, number one is band-aid atau bag. Banyak, jadi kalau mau berpergian itu harus menyiapkan kesehatan yang wajib itu, nggak ada sesuatu di jalan. Jadi yang kedua, pair of clothes, jadi sepasang sarung tangan. Yang ketiga, compression bandage atau perban kompresi. Yang keempat, antibacterial wipes or cream, antibacterial cream atau tisu. Yang kelima, antihistamin cream or agent, jadi tablet antihistamin untuk reaksi alergi. Yang ke enam, small roll of surgical tape, gulungan kecil plaster bedah. Yang terakhir, couch dressing. You can buy individually work bed square, jadi perban atau kasa. Jadi bisa membeli kotak atau bungkusnya langsung gitu. Nah, kenapa di sini kok kita itu menyiapkannya itu tentang sesuatu yang kayak P3K. It's a PT. So, if you want to in the tourism place and go traveling, you must consider this first before you go. Number one is, where are you going? Kamu kemana? Number two, how many days you are traveling? Berapa lama, berapa hari kamu bakalan traveling? Yang ketiga, what activities will you do? Apa aktivitas yang apa akan kamu lakukan? Yang keempat, how far away from medical care? Jadi seberapa jauh dari tempat kesehatan? Jadi kayak rumah sakit, klinik atau apapun. Itu yang harus kalian pikirkan terlebih dahulu kalau kalian mau ke tempat tourism place atau tempat turis-turis destinasi seperti itu. Jadi di sini itu ada bacaan ya guys. Di sini ada bacaan di halaman 80, itu ada bacaan tentang scary travel stories that will give you child. Tentang travel yang cerita perjalanan yang menakutkan. Jadi kalian bisa ini diartikan. Setelah itu kita ada beberapa kata yang di bold. Yang di bold di sini. Ini ada beberapa kata aku sebenarnya. So, ada beberapa kata yang di bold. Jadi itu nanti kalian tulis di halaman 81. Setelah itu di translate. Tapi aku udah sih sebenarnya, cuma mau aku tulis aja. Selanjutnya for the next is write experience in a tourism place. Tulislah experience atau pengalaman kalian di tempat tourism place, di destinasi wisata. Aku dulu, I'm the first. Dalagan Beach gave me a very terrible experience for So, in the 2017 New Year's holidays, my family and I went to Delagan Beach for a vacation. We left home very happy, but we were a little disappointed when we go there. This tour was a very crowded with a people. Finally, our family decided to stay in and swim at the beach. While swimming, a terrible accident occurred when my brother and I were swimming together. Suddenly, we were a very big wave, breaking us both up to the sea. I did not use a life jacket. Tried to keep swimming to shore, but the waves were so strong that I was exhausted. In the end, we were both in it was safe, but a local fisherman who happened to be not too far from the beach, so we both survived. Untuk artinya silakan mengartikan sendiri ya. Terima kasih. Lanjut kita ke capture kedua. Next, capture 2. The capture 2 is unit 14 about entertainment. So, in this book, you can open in page 85. So, in this page, we are the content about movie genre. Okay, I want to explain a movie genre. In number one is action. The action is contain high energy, start a big budget. Jadi action itu berisi tentang high energy atau energi yang tinggi, tentang apa ini, stand itu pertengkaran atau apapun itu, dan membutuhkan banyak budget atau big budget. Contohnya seperti ini. Ini adalah film action. Ya, number two is adventure. Adventure contain exotic and historical place expedition. Jadi di dalam adventure itu isinya itu tentang exotic historical place atau tempat yang bersejarah dan ekspedisi. Contohnya seperti ini. Film ini tentang adventure. Number three about comedy genre, movie genre komedi maksudnya berisi konten funny and jokes ya, namanya juga komedi pasti di situ tentang sesuatu yang hibur, jokes jokes gitu, mau dark jokes mau yang biasa ya apa-apa. Contohnya this film. The next is about crime, movie genre crime. Konten criminal drive and murder. Jadi, ya pastinya dia berisi tentang kriminalitas. Jadi di dalamnya itu pasti ada kriminal. Biasanya this movie is campur masuk ke dalam action juga biasanya. Contohnya this film. I'm sorry. Number five is a drama. Drama is a means contain reality character and real life situation. Jadi dia berisi tentang realita karakter. Jadi sesuai dengan realita dan real life. Jadi ya biasa aja. Contohnya K-drama. K-drama, I love K-drama, but I'm not a movie person. Aku gak terlalu suka dengan lihat film. Number six is horror. Horror is contain frightening scenes and ghosts. Yang pastinya tentang ghost atau hantu. Number seven is musical. Contain song, dance, and music. Jadi di dalamnya pasti ada apa ini musiknya, ada nyanyiannya, ada dance-nya. Gitu. This is horror film. Okay, the next is musical genre. So the content is fighting is I'm sorry, the content is songs, dance and music. Jadi dalamnya pasti ada musik, dance dan nyanyian tentunya. Seperti ini adalah film tentang musical. Number 8 is science fiction. Oh, then heroes, alien, futuristic and technology. Jadi science fiction is means a technology one place. Biasanya sih this fiction, was fiction, jadi tidak nyata. Dia tidak nyata ada di dunia. Mungkin future we will going to this film. Okay, the example is this film. Its content is heroes. Number and the last is a war. War atau perang. Pastinya kontennya tentang fighting in solitaire. Jadi tentang perang di sebuah negara atau di dunia. Dan the examples of war. Okay, we will next is discuss the film genre you like and dislike and restage with your reason. So because I'm not a movie person, I'm not hectic with a movie, so I want to tell you about my last film. Okay, I watch maybe 2 weeks later. Okay, the I like is a K drama. This a K drama about a doctor, about a doctor words. This name is the Good Doctor. It's a good doctor. This a Korean drama. The genre is medical, romance, and melodrama and family. This K-drama can have a 20 episodes. This period broadcast is 2013 in August until 2013 in October. So the synopsis. So the synopsis tells the story of a young man, Park Shil, is a stars with Chung Won, who survived from an idiot savant syndrome, who overcomes obstacles to become a pediatric surgeon. He is a genius pediatrician. This type, he's a developmental disabilities. He is a gifted a doctor, but has a problem with other areas with his life, such as relating to people socially. He can overcome hatred and discrimination from a surrounding communication and become a pediatrician by utilizing his ability to treat diseases. So I like this series because teaching us about a shortcoming does not hide a success if we are willing to find. Many things can learn from this film. So I love this film and I recommend it from you all to watch this film. Okay, that's all a reason can I explain. Finish it all reason in this video on this time. I hope you can understand what I'm saying. And I will say goodbye and see you for the next video. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.